Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Fine. Today we will start a new lesson. Our lesson is about comparison of fractions. How do we compare two fractions together? So we will start with lesson 6 in this chapter. How do we compare two fractions together? We took it in grade 4, so let's revise how do we compare these fractions. We will start doing activity 1, page 92. Please copy the answers on your math books. Activity 1, write the fractions that correspond to the colored part in each figure, then compare these two fractions. Let's write the fraction that represents the colored part. The first one, how many, we said that in the numerator, we have to write the number of colored parts, and down we have to write the total number of equal parts. How many parts did I color here? One part out of 4. Here, I colored 2 out of 4. Here, 3 out of 4. Here, just 2 out of 4. Fine. How do we compare these two fractions? If you look here, we are comparing two fractions having same denominator, 4 and 4. Look at the picture. Here we colored just one part. Here we colored 2. Which one is bigger? If we are coloring two parts, it's bigger than 1. So 2 over 4 is bigger than 1 out of 4. And here the same. Here we colored the 3. Here we colored just 2. In which one we colored more? In the first one, here 3 over 4. Here, how many parts did we color? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 out of the total 6, 7, 8. 6, 7, 8. Here we colored 2 out of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, also 8. In which one we colored more in the first figure? So 5 over 8 is bigger than 2 over 8. Here we have red pencils and blue pencils. Let's check, write the fraction that represents the number of red pencils. How many red do we have? 3 over the total, 5. Here, how many red do we have? 2 over 5. In which figure we have more red pencils in the first one? So 3 over 5 is bigger than 2 over 5. Here, how many parts did we color? 4 out of 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And here we colored the 3 out of 10. In which figure we colored more in the first one? So 4 over 10 is bigger than 3 over 10. The last one, how many yellow stars do we have? 2 out of 5. And here 3 out of 5. In which one we have yellow stars more than the second one? In that second one, and we have 3 stars. So what do you notice here? All the fractions have same denominators. Look here, 4, 4, 8, 8, 5, 5, 10, 10. How do we compare these fractions that have same denominators? We just look at the numerators, okay? Look, 2 is bigger than 1, 3 is bigger than 2, 5 is bigger than 2. So fractions that have same denominator, we just compare the numerators, okay? The fraction that has biggest numerator is the biggest fraction. So if two fractions of same denominator, the greater one, the one that has a numerator is the bigger. So whose numerator is greater, okay? So same denominator, we just look at the numerators and we compare them. We choose the biggest numerator, the biggest numerator, the biggest fraction, okay? Now let's start doing activity 2. Activity 2, here we will write also the fraction that represents the colored part. Then we will complete by using less than, greater than, or equal. Okay?